Welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great. Today's video is going to be so much fun. It is going to be a collab video with my friend Jess over at Weight Watchers Journey to Healthy. She's just been such an inspiration to me on this new Weight Watchers journey for myself. She's given me so many recipe ideas and grocery ideas and just inspiration to continue this Weight Watchers journey and ideas for food so I don't get bored, which I think is so important. So I hope you guys go and check her out. She's just great. Thank you so much, Jess, for doing this collab with me. I just was totally excited for it. If you guys are from Jess's channel, hello, my name is Danielle. I hope you guys are doing wonderful. And over here at Daniela Diaries, we touch on a little bit of everything. Not only Weight Watchers, but lifestyle and motherhood and cleaning and all those things that I think touch on the everyday life. So welcome, and I hope you guys would stick around. Since Valentine's Day is right around the corner, me and Jess decided let's get together and let's think of some Weight Watcher friendly dessert ideas. You guys seen for Super Bowl, I did, you know, appetizer ideas, and you know, I try to keep the ideas fresh and the recipes different, and you know, to where they're not only Weight Watchers friendly, but they're family friendly and other people can enjoy them even if they don't participate in Weight Watchers. So today I came up with a berry cobbler. It's almost like a dump cake, so it's super easy, three ingredients, and it's so delicious. So it's one of those like meal, like desserts where people are gonna think took you forever, but you're like, just you could just throw it all together, throw it in the oven and call it a day. I like those kinds of desserts. So I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna lead you guys into the video. I'm gonna show you everything from start to finish. And I will also go ahead and show you guys the points and how I went ahead and added it to my recipe builder and how I broke it down to get the amount of points for each slice, right? All right guys, here we go. Hey everyone, so first we're going to start off by preheating our oven at 350 degrees. And then we are going to start assembling our cake or cobbler. Basically, it's like a dump cake. So I have this cherry berry blend of frozen fruit from Walmart. It has no sugar added. Make sure you get the no sugar added one because that is 0 points. I got this box of Pillsbury sugar-free cake mix, the yellow cake mix. You cannot find white cake mix to save my life, so we went with the yellow. And I'm just gonna sprinkle it all over the top, making sure everything is pretty much coated because this is gonna give us our crust. And I have a liter of Diet 7-Up because Pop was not on sale this week at our house. So I'm just going, the recipe calls for about a can. I probably put a little bit over a can and a half. You don't wanna soak it because you don't want it to be like a soupy mess, but you just wanna let it bubble up. Do not mix the cake and batter or cake and pop mixture. It's gonna leave a crust. So here you go, you see like there's just some dry spots, but that's what we want. And it, like I said, it's gonna be a cobbler crust. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm going to put this in my oven and I am going to leave it for 45 minutes. So if you could see here, I cut these into 12 pieces. So it will be 12 servings. And guys, I wish you could smell how good this stuff smells. I wanna eat the whole thing right now. But I wanna show you how it came out. So I went ahead and I went into my recipe builder here and I put in the berry cobbler. I've already did it, so. I added the Pillsbury sugar-free classic yellow cake mix. That whole box gives us 47 points. 2 cups, 16 fluid ounces of Coke or Sprite Zero for 0 points, and 5 cups of the cherry berry blend, the no sugar added, and that's also 0 points. And then I put it into 12 servings, so it gives you 4 points per serving. I don't believe that's bad at all. If you look at the size of the cuts, they're pretty decent cuts. And if you wanted to have 2 pieces, I can tell you how much that is. So this just doubles. It doesn't have that multiple in it, so it'll only be 8 points. So, you know, your points, and you know, if you wanted to make this for you and your honey on Valentine's Day, I think it's a really great treat. I'm gonna go ahead and plate it up and I will show you how it looks. All right, here is the finished product, all plated up. So this is going to be 4 points. As you can see, I'm gonna pick up the plate. It is a really nice size piece.
and I did put 5 grams of Ready Whip Fat Free Cool Whip on there for zero. If you guys give this recipe a try, I would love if you guys would let me know, and if you guys decided to mix up your fruits, tell me which kind you used.
All right, so that was our dessert. I hope you guys give it a try. I am so excited to see what Jess came up with because all her recipes always look so good and I'm always super eager to try them. So if you, like I said, if you guys are from Jess's channel, hello, my name is Danielle, and I would really help if you guys would stick around and subscribe and give me a like and all those good things so we could be friends. If you guys are on Instagram, I'm gonna go ahead and link all my Instagram stuff below so we could be friends. And if you guys are on the Weight Watchers app, I would love if we could follow each other to support each other throughout this journey. So thank you so much, Jess. It was such a fun collab. I hope to do it again. And I hope you guys have a wonderful Valentine's Day and you guys spend it with whoever your heart desires. All right, guys, I will see you on the next video. Thank you so much.